Today we are going to see a relation of voltage and current in star connection. You know, in star connection, VL equal to root 3 VPS and IL is equal to IPH. So same we are going to prove here. Initially I will show you connections. Here this is a input terminals R, Y, B and neutral. It is connected to this three phase variac. You can see R, Y, B and neutral, and output from that variac is connected to meters. Now you see this is a R phase, it is connected to ammeter, and from that ammeter we have connected same phase to M terminal of this W1, and here MC is shorted. Then from that wattmeter L terminal we have connected this wire to R terminal of lamp load. Now we'll see Y phase. Okay, we have connected this voltmeter across Y and B phase. Okay, from that voltmeter this yellow wire goes to M terminal of second wattmeter W2. There M and C is shorted, and from that wattmeter you see L terminal, that L wire goes to Y terminal of lamp load. Now we'll see B phase. B phase goes to V terminal of W1, and from that W1 V goes to V terminal of W2, and from that W2 V terminal goes to B terminal of lamp load. You see this is neutral, it is connected to R dash, and from dash R dash and Y dash, across R dash and Y dash we have connected one voltmeter. Here this is a voltmeter which will measure VPH. We have connected this voltmeter across R and R dash. Now I will show you connection of this ammeter. From R dash to Y dash we have connected this ammeter in series with R dash to Y dash, which will measure IPH. And from Y dash to B dash this wire you can see it is shorted. So this is a star connection. Now I will show reading one by one. I will switch on supply. This is a rotary switch. I have a switch rod. Now I will increase voltage as per my requirement. I have applied here 420 volt. You see here 420 volt. This is a VL, and now I will show you VPH. VPH is 240. If you calculate, you will see relation of voltage, that is a VL equal to root 3 VPH. If you consider these readings 440 and 240, you will be able to prove this relation. Okay, now I will show you how to apply balance load. I have applied here balance load. Now we will see same reading for W1 and W2, and same reading for IL and IPH. You will only have different reading for VL and VPH because of voltage relation of star connection. VL is 420, IL is 0.8, and IPH is also 0.8. And reading of wattmeter 1, that is W1, is 140, and W2 is also 140. Because of balance load, we are getting same reading of W1 and W2, IL and IPH, and we are getting different reading for VL and VPH. It shows that we can prove voltage and current relation in star connection. Now I will increase load, and I will see same relation for another reading. IL is 2.6 and IPH is 2.5 something. So somewhat different you will get, no problem. It could be because of reading error, meter error. And W1 is about 200 watt, and W2 is about also 190. Now I will show you reading for unbalanced load. I have a decreased load of R phase and have increased load of Y phase. So this is a unbalanced load condition. Now you get reading for W1 and W2 different. Okay, so you will see W1 is about 140 and W2 is about 220 something. So because of unbalanced load, W1 and W2 shows a different power, and current will also be different because of unbalanced load. Here IL is 0.8 and IPS is 1.24. IL is 1.24. Because of unbalanced load condition, we are getting different reading for IL, IPS, W1, W2, but our voltages will be same for VL and VPH. Okay, now I will show you third reading. Again, this reading is for balanced load. Here you will see IL 1.3 and IPS is also about 1.3. You are getting reading of this wattmeter W1 and W2, but you will have to multiply these readings with some multiplier. So the formula of multiplier is VI upon W. This is a B phase. It is connected to 600 volt terminal of wattmeter. So we will consider 600 volt into I. So the range of this wattmeter are 5 and 10. We have connected our connections to 600 and 10 ampere. Okay, so we have to consider this 600 and this 10. So 600 into 10, it will be 6000 divided by W. It is a 1500. So the multiplying factor of this wattmeter is 4. You will have to multiply these readings to 4. So you will get actual power of this wattmeter. Okay, so in today's practical, we have proved voltage and current relation in star connection. So the relation is VL is equal to root 3 VPL and IL is equal to IPS. We have performed this practical for balance as well as unbalanced load using wattmeter, voltmeter and ammeter. Thank you.